Here's a team gym workout that our team did. So we start off with mobility and steady cardio to get the heart rate up. Then we did strength testing. After that, we did four different strength and maintenance exercises targeting the full body, three sets of each, and then got into intense cardio work to finish off the workout.